electric ferry with wings. The American ship has hydrofoils. The futuristic design of the ferry, of course, is its important advantage. California-based startup Boundary Layer Technologies has developed a concept for an electric hydrofoil ferry called Electra that could dramatically increase the speed and range of existing electric ferries and change the way you travel between coastal cities. The vessel can cruise at a speed of 40 knots and has a cruising range of up to 100 nautical miles. This speed and range is made possible by a nacelle propulsion system that allows the ship to glide smoothly over the waves. The use of hydrofoils is the to electrification of passenger ferries. By halving the ship's drag, battery power requirements are also halved, increasing the speed and range of electric ferries. This opens up entirely new opportunities for the electrification of most ferry routes around the world, said Ed Kearney, CEO of Boundary Layer Technologies. The startup's website says the ferry's concept makes it the fastest and longest range vehicle of its kind in the world. And its technology is described as a state-of-the-art hydrofoil that greatly reduces hydrodynamic drag. This, according to Boundary Layer Technologies, allows the high-speed electric ferry to increase its cruising range by up to 100 miles. The Electra is equipped with 9,000 kilowatt batteries that can be fully charged in less than 3 hours. In addition, the use of an electric motor makes it possible to reduce the noise level in the cabin by up to 20 decibels compared to conventional ferries. Thanks to hydrofoil technology, the ferry can compensate for sea waves, ensuring a smooth ride even in harsh sea conditions. The Electra's electrical system is also quite economical. The ferry can carry 150 people while having 35% lower operating costs compared to fossil fuel ferries. Thank you for watching our video. Please leave us a like and we'll see you on the World Top One channel.